there's a lot of support out there. I think it's actually been growing just by the amount of waves and honks and messages that I'm receiving from people I've never heard from before. So it's been very loving, very supportive. This is a great state.
Well, as Women for Trump, we wanted to come out today and help those that have been affected by the floods in North Carolina. As a Louisiana resident, no one knows truly the devastation better than we do. And we're just happy to be a part of this, come out, help those, especially the children and the women who are suffering and who have been affected by the storm.
The first thing I want to do, my instinct is, okay, well, how can we do this? How can we fix it?
That's right.
And I don't have nobody to be fixing all of this here. But I love how the community has come together. Love y'all. I love y'all, okay? Hey, Pumpkin, how you doing, okay?